Andrew Mayhew, a sophomore trumpet player. And so our next selection is one of those pieces that if you never played at least once in your high school career, you probably aren't from this planet. So this piece was written in remembrance of a time of war where in 1776, Operation Sail took place in the New York Harbor. The most memorable experience was the parade of the tall ships, where all the big wooden sail ships came into the dock. And saying that, here is Parade of the Tall Ships by Jay Chattaway.
Uh-huh.